Manager's advice is essential. A good one tells you to follow the shearer way: early nights, fresh fruit and mineral water. A bad manager tells you to train the gazer way: late nights, booze, pies and birds. So you have to decide whether listening to the boss is the best thing to do.
Darren, watch your offside!
Pick it up, John. Pick it up. Okay, so it wasn't that little footballer's day, but he'll learn. And that's what it's all about, learning from experience. Mind you, even if you're Einstein or Britain's brainiest kid, there's still times when all the knowledge in the world won't help. Because if it's not your day, it's not your day. If you want to make it as a big league player, you have to be dead fit. And let's face it, Michael Owen is really dead fit, whatever underwear he's got on. So get yourself out there and get some exercise. It'll make you healthy, most of the time.
Let me film the 100 metres, boys. Oh, yeah.
Front.
be a true football star, follow Lisa's four rules. Number one, wear tight satin shorts. Number two, don't have a bubble perm haircut. Number three, date a gorgeous presenter called Lisa Riley. And finally, number four, keep an eye on everything. Then you'll never have to say, who put that there? Celebrating ITV1's first Premiership football night. And was there ever a game so rightly named? It has a ball and you need feet to play it. Sorry. Well, we've all seen players losing the rag. We've all seen managers losing their minds. On the pitch, the most dangerous thing isn't Roy Keane with a hangover. It's the round thing full of air. The ball can be deadly. So, whatever your game, watch out. There's a ball about.
Look out, the other one's coming after you. Oi! Oh, it's gonna hit you.
Days of instant replays and cameras all over the pitch, players can't get away with anything. Even if the ref doesn't spot it at the time, someone will. And foul players will always get their comeuppance. If all these next clips happened on the pitch, everyone would get a lifetime ban, which would be a right old kick in the head.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. And the tailor said, my head keeps spinning. I go to sleep again, grinning. Yeah, this is just the beginning. My life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be well. She's picked out a king size bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick. Tell me quick.
Time on this very special You've Been Framed. We'll be back with loads more all new clips very soon, so please keep sending them in. Everyone we show is worth £250. Now stay right here on ITV1 for the start of the Premiership, and whoever you support, good luck and have a great season, and don't do anything stupid unless you're being framed. Bye.
Have you got a £250 clip at home? Then send it in to Free Post You've Been Framed. You don't need a stamp, and we'll return the tape to the address you give us.
And next Saturday at 6, you can see Cilla's Moment of Truth.